Okay. Who knows? Who knows if this is gonna work?
Let's talk more fight.
I'm gonna try to have her sit over here and drag her out. Okay.
You want me?
So you have these boots that help you go fast, and you have this potion that helps you go invisible.
Sweetheart. Yes, dear. Yes, dear. You need whatever you like. Yes, right.
She hangs out in this corner. She is.
Hey there. You want me? Yes, dear. Sweet, right.
Because last time she was hanging out over here. We could have just gotten her.
Yes, dear. Hidden away. Yes, dear.
Is she coming?
Yes.
Yes, whatever you like.
You didn't come along? Who's this? That's a flaming fist battle mage. Okay, just making sure no enemy.
Hey there. Yes, dear.
Well, here they come. Do they see her?
You want me? Right. Sweetheart, right.
So I want to avoid fighting all these, but she hangs out in the back, right? To get a little bit. Maybe that'll get her attention.
Right.
Crap.
You're right. Yes, right.
I could draw her and her forces.
Hey, right.
Where these people might help us. Which I can barely see.
Want me? Right.
Oops.
Sweet. Right. I'm not.
Ah.
Like this.
You want boo? What? Huh?
For the fallen!
Wait.
Trouble?
Where are you going?
Come on.
Ugh.
I?
Oh, there's a lot over here. Where's all the friendly forces?
Yes.
All right, we need to run.
You want boo? Sword first.
He's held, of course. It helps if you have the tank around.
Only death could ever separate thou and I.
Yeah, well, death separated.
Nature search for the group.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure. You've a task?
For the fallen!
So we can just kill off these things.
Nature's servant awaits.
Sorry if it's hard to see. I can't control the fog.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure. You've a task?
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure. You've a task?
Back hold.
Oh, what I hit? Not this. I don't want that. That's detect. No. Alright, I want to go see where she
is. Servant for the group.
Where she is, actually. Just you.
By demand, I shall.
I can barely see. Crusader Elite.
What?
Who's here? Just Crusader Elite.
I shall. And done and done.
Trying to spot her. She's still hanging out over here. Yeah. Wait, she's not here. Yeah, she's right here.
I hear. I shall.
I know, she's gonna die now.
Back. Yes. Done and done. By the man. Done and done.
She doesn't come after them.
Done and... And whatever thy will. I shall. Back, I shall. Yes, whatever thy wills. Thy demand, whatever thy... Thy must heal me.
I didn't tell you to go that way.
Whatever thy wills. And... I hear. Done and done. Thy called.
Yes,
all the group.
Okay, so my hope is that they just annihilate these guys.
You've a task?
Oh, I can't pick out anything, there's too many. There's that Tristian.
Nature's servant awaits.
Tristian is
what?
Hard to kill.
Yes. Yes. By demand.
Panicked again.
What is it?
Crazy.
Yes.
We use mouths, I guess.
Yes.
Oh, got him.
Fine.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
All right, so we got all these. She didn't show up. She's still back there somewhere.
You've a task? For the fallen!
Nature's servant awake. Yep.
Insanity. We're all still attacking, right? Making sure. Ken's still panicked over here. Being ignored, though, which is a good thing. Using magic right now. But I appreciate the thought. Thank you. We'll see if we can thin out the people so we can get back through. Oh, they got through.
All right. What?
Oh, you're back.
Do it.
Good. I want to raise them, but I don't even know where this stuff is right now. Such a mess.
Trouble. Hurry.
Jahira.
By demand?
Yeah? All right.
You have something like that, don't you? That brings people... Is it Spirit Ward? No. So, spiritual clarity with Jahira, wherever she is. You're back, thank you. Alright, let's...
What?
You're out, aren't you? You can't raise anybody. None of these are her. Should we even bother fighting them? I mean, if we try to get through them, past them, though, they're just gonna kill us.
For intelligent conversation?
I doubt this will work. Yeah, I'm about to die. Oh. Wait. No, I am controlling myself. Poisoned. Got her at injured state.
Do it. Trouble.
Tell me you have... Wait, you can't cure poison? I mean, you probably can, I just don't have it memorized. Take that.
Hurry!
They pestereth me with more demands!
You don't have anything good. Yep. Borrow this a sec.
Wouldst thou like to see a magic trick? There!
I must think. Thou must heal me.
Thine asks... What do you want?
Alright, you took it.
What is it? What? A simple matter? Yes?
Here? Yeah?
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Need healing.
What is it?
Get her. The crusade is on the run. Ashatiel has fallen. Something. Kalar, why have you abandoned your humble servants in their hour of need? Ashatiel has fallen. Fall back. My allies and I have played a vital role in defeating the Crusade's forces. Oh my god.
Done.
What?
You gotta be kidding me, though.
You've a task?
Push me around. You might get pushed back. All right.
Oh, poisoned. Can't outrun that.
Yeah?
All right, they're running.
Nature's servant awaits.
You were interrupted. Oh no.
What?
Brought him back. Oh, that cry was her. Alright.
What?
You're out of those?
You've a task?
Now where's... We need to raise two more people, but there's a problem. Unless we can find some raised dead scrolls around here. Which, you never know, might be able to. Okay, so that's one quick save.
Do it.
Insane.
Nature's servant awaits.
Eat more.
extremely.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Difficult.
Trouble.
I think the trouble's over for now.
You've attacked?
Hurry. Yep.
Now I'm afraid if we rest, this stuff is going to be gone. Meaning, our party stuff.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
We need to find his stuff. Okay, so Dinahir's is over here. Safana's is over here. Ah! Here's his stuff. Surrender or die, Crusaders, they say. That was hairy. Not over yet. We still gotta bring him back. Going around as a quartet, not my idea. Not what I had in mind. Oh, I don't need that. This is sword. Too far away. What? That's interesting looking. Morningstar plus two. Somehow already identified.
No Minsk is as brawny as the gum. He cannot carry everything. And he must make room for Boo.
Alright.
Yes.
Minsk reporting back.
Yes.
The Wand of the Heavens for Jahira. Trying to give it to someone who's dead.
You want Boo?
Large shield plus one. Bolt plus one. Bolt of Biting. Plus two. We might find a scroll of that. He's dead. Technically, we need two of them. No one can wear that. Sunstone bullet.
What? Sword first. Less talk, more fight!
Found another... wait. Another one of those wands. Oh, this is her stuff. It's not the same. Plus, oh, the flaming eyes. You know what?
Trouble? Let's talk more fight.
Flaming arrows don't seem that great. Two charges. All right, so what else?
Yes.
A battle standard. Huh. This long flag, edged with metallic embroidery, is used to rally troops and send messages to other units of Kalar Argent's army. That's interesting. Shield plus one.
Yeah, yes.
There's a potion of defense there. Crusader uniform. Huh. This colorful tunic displays the sigil of Kalar's Crusaders. That's interesting. Not helpful, though. So I was right. We just had to kill her. The only problem was getting through to her. Noticed a few of them hung around for a little bit and were still attacking, and then they finally left. He's gotta hold on to that. Crusaders flee, singly and in packs, a straggling line of beaten fighters that flows away from Dragonspear Castle. They have been soundly defeated.
What? Yes!
Should I advance back here? I want to see if I can raise them. Fear. And so many of these things. You hold on to that for now.
Let's talk more fight!
You know, I was just saying that I hope we got rid of. Well, he's held.
Yeah, fine.
What is it? Such menial tasks.
But We got rid of all the traps.
What? Such menial tasks.
How's a fire? Composite longbow. Bullet plus two. Plate mail. Sling plus one. Oh crap.
Yes. What fine?
Oh, that was trapped, wasn't it? I remember that.
What fine? Yes, a simple matter. What such menial tasks? What such menial tasks? Yes, a simple matter.
Wow. Is this what's your name stuff? Golden girdle. Though its battered condition speaks to its past use in combat, few of the cuts in this leather girdle were made by an enemy's blade. It would seem the magical symbols gouged into the hide have the practical effect of making the item's wearer less vulnerable to the swords of their foes. Armor class plus three versus slashing. You're back? Good. Cloak of protection plus one. No one can wear that. Don't stack. Ring of free action. I like those. Small shield plus two. Wand of Frost, Mace plus two. Oh. Braces of Defense AC five. It wouldn't really help with... It's not gonna help. Anybody? No. A lot of bullets here. Anything else from that body? No. Oh, I read that.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight! Aye, yes!
Alright, let's go around and see if we can find any more of those scrolls. Any of the scrolls in the first place. Properly positioned, this recently repaired catapult could inflict Serious damage upon Kalar's enemies. Where's that go? The hero's done it! We've got them on the run! Here. Ugh. Can you bash it? Forced it. Okay, good. Not helpful. I looked there before, there's nothing. Should be going. Let's check back here, I guess. Because I don't know where Kalar is. Bluebeard, Axe Poet, and Dram.
Sword first.
We are not in the mood for this crap. Chloe? There's a Chloe as well.
Trouble? Yes. Aye, let's talk more fight. Yeah, sword first. You want Boo?
You won't outlive the day. Alright, what if we go this way? Oh, she's still saying that. Oh. Yeah, this is what I was trying to avoid.
Hear me, people of Waterdeep. Of Daggerford and Baldur's Gate. Heed my words. I am not your enemy.
Could have fooled me.
Have none among you lost a mother, a father, a sibling, a loved one lost to a cruel and unjust fate? So it was for the victims of the Dragonspear Wars. Too many dead, their souls dragged to Avernus, lost forever, or so we believed. Then I discovered the truth. I tell you that the Dragonspear dead are not lost. I shall lead an army into Avernus and retrieve them if you will but let me. Do not toss this opportunity aside. Do not let the devils take so much more than their due. Join me. Together we can bring about a new age. An age of peace, of justice, of enlightenment.
You speak of peace and justice, but your crusade is nothing but chaos and ruin in its wake. End this madness, Kalar. Surrender now.
You ask me to surrender now, when I stand on the threshold of victory? No, I will not stop now. I cannot.
Threshold of victory? We have you routed.
You could have walked with me in the light, but you chose blood and darkness. You will pay for that.
Probably. Oh. Who's that? Is that Fussy Ducky? I think that's our answer. All right, boys and girls, have at 'em. I'll be back at the camp drinking myself into a stupor. Hick! Right. Oh my god. That's that Chloe one. Alright, let me try.
Aye. Sword first.
Let me see if the stuff is still here. I know where it is.
Yeah?
It's just... she doesn't have any spells left. Summon Ghostly Defender. Okay. So... you may not rest in this place. Well, maybe if we get past that section.
Yeah, it's on first.
There's someone who can help.
Still, we wait.
We still don't have Kalar. She's not among the dead. Looking for like a priest. These are all just mercenaries. There's something here. Didn't try this.
Light's too bright. Can't we camp during the day?
We can't camp at all. Fire resistance. Another gate or something here. Nothing to be found around here. Except for whatever's past here. Wall breach is here. The breach in the wall has been recently patched up with wooden planks.
You want Boo? Sword first.
Can we rest back here? Can we not rest in this place? Wait.
What?
Can I rest in this place? No. Not in that place either. I just need two raised dead scrolls, or the ability to rest. Or someone who can... give us, like, temple services. Who's Ben Duncan?
Nice work, hero. I'm starting to see why the Grand Dukes wanted you here.
Oh, thanks. And now we won't get suddenly killed, chunked.
Hear me, people of Waterdeep, of Daggerford, and Baldur's Gate. Heed my words. I am not your enemy. Have none among you lost a mother? Then I discuss. Join me. Together we can. You ask me to serve.
You could have walked with me in the light, but you chose blood and darkness.
You will pay
for that.
Perhaps this brute needs not quite as much help as I thought.
Still, we wait.
I hear that Kalar is still at large. We need to bring our friends back. Just mint.
Trouble?
Where's Minsk? Alright, there's a problem.
Sword first! Sword first!
You won't try. Okay.
Yes?
Can we rest now? Oh, it lets us. We're here.
So
what?
Much death.
Oh.
And to what end?
It's a cutscene.
I had to make it right. I had to save them. Save him. Whatever the cost.
Who's him?